takes hold of my leg as my left knee comes over his head. He continues because he wanted to come off on top. I grab his leg, pull it around over my head, throw the left leg on top. And even though I haven't got control of his arm yet, he can't really run away to escape because I have hold of his leg. Till I straighten his arm out, get it, and then I can release and come here.